We know different branches of engineering, right? Such as civil engineering, mechanical engineering, automobile engineering, etc. When it comes to biomedical engineering, many people still don't know what is biomedical engineering and what actually biomedical engineers do. So in this video, we will explain more about biomedical engineering, its opportunities, and the future of biomedical engineering. Biomedical engineering is all about using science and engineering to make things that help people to stay healthy or get better when they are sick. And it focuses to improve human health and healthcare at all levels. Biomedical engineers work on every industrial sector, developing or dealing with products where technologies of any kind interact with human body. Experts in the biomedical field is a professional problem solver who work to improve the quality of life for patients by developing and applying technological solutions to medical challenges. The most common definition of biomedical engineering is the application of engineering principles and techniques to medical field. Biomedical engineers work in a wide variety of areas. The role of a biomedical engineer can vary depending on their specialization and the industry in which they work. There are opportunities in the healthcare industry for innovating, designing, and developing new technologies. Biomedical engineers also do testing and validation of medical devices, instruments, and components for safety and effectiveness. In addition to this, biomedical engineers demonstrate the proper operation of medical equipment to healthcare providers. There are requirements for engineers from biomedical engineering background to install, calibrate, maintain, and repair biomedical equipment in hospitals and clinics. They are also known as clinical engineers, those who work in healthcare institutions to manage and maintain medical equipment, ensuring that it is safe and functioning correctly. They may also be involved in the procurement and evaluation of medical technology. Some biomedical engineers work as consultants, providing expertise to healthcare organizations, medical device companies, or government agencies on various technical and regulatory aspects related to healthcare technology. When we look into the future of biomedical engineering, it is one of the fastest growing engineering fields. Medical technology is changing faster, and advancements in medical technology continue to develop, such as robotic surgery, artificial organs, 3D printing, artificial intelligence, and virtual reality applications in medical field, etc. Biomedical engineers will continue to play a crucial role in the development and implementation of new medical technologies and in improving the quality of healthcare for people around the world. Investment in healthcare industry has grown exponentially over the last few years, especially after COVID-19 pandemic. So all this creating more opportunities for biomedical engineers. So if you are planning for a career in biomedical engineering field, it is having huge potential and wide variety of possibilities. Thank you for watching the video. Hope it was useful to you. If you have any questions or suggestions, please do comment below. If you are a biomedical engineer, please do share your thoughts as well in comment section. See you in the next video. Bye.